I asked God today if he was going to answer my prayers and send me some blessings of abundance to help me through this time. And I asked him specifically to show me in an airplane. I said, I don't care if it's in the sky. I don't care if it's on my phone. I don't care how you show me this airplane. You know, if it's going to happen, bring me the airplane. Next thing you know, I'm gathering all the... Excuse me. Bless me. Gosh. He says that all the time at school. He'd be like, bless me, because nobody would ever say bless you to me. For some reason. It was weird. But anyway, I was gathering all the trash around for my little trash containers. And, at the bottom of one of the trash cans, I found this squished penny from the air zoo with an airplane on it. Like, out of all things, though, that's how he sent me an airplane. Thank you. I will see what you're going to offer me. As I know it's meant for me. And my highest good. Today I also asked him to send me a cardinal. And he definitely showed me a cardinal today. A special one.
What kind of bird is that? What was that?